City of Joliet or Joliet Police Department.
Some of the targets bonded out on their felony cases days after receiving their fraudulent PPP loan.
The majority of them also used their home address. We did several periodic spot checks on the residents. It just looked like a residence.
These triple P loans, that if they're obtaining them fraudulently, they're taking that money out of the businesses in our local area that actually need them.